pathetic planet from the face of the galaxy.
The Force fights with me.
Get on this gun turret.
Bring her to me.
All Republic forces, pull back!
It is too late to retreat, Admiral. There is no escape for us.
You are strong, child, but I will break you.
I'll never fall to the dark side.
This is but a taste of the dark side.
What's up, everyone? This is Kyle, and welcome back to Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic. Alright, last time we left off, we went and got some moisture evaporators for these sand people. And now we're about to deliver it to them. So then they can fuck off away from Anchorhead. And then we can eventually head and find what's the thing we're looking for? God damn it. The star map. That's it. There we go. My brain eventually worked. Hopefully these guys don't try to shoot us or anything, because that would kind of suck. And looks like we're good. Onwards to the sand people! They made it pretty close, before getting just mowed down by these fucking turrets. Ah. Remember me? Even though the layers of wrapping, you can tell the sand people warrior is disgusted by your presence among his people.
Extrapolation. This guard doesn't appear honored to have the job of greeting us.
Tell him we have the moisture converters.
Translation. Translation. He will take us before the chieftain, as he was instructed to do.
Alright, good. Yo, chieftain. If you can read anything of the sand people chieftain's emotions, it seems he is surprised that you have returned.
Translation. He did not expect us to return, Master. He wonders if we have brought the moisture evaporators.
Tell him we have his evaporators.
Translation. Translation. He does not trust you, Master, but you have done more than any other outsider. They will not attack, and he grants you his chieftain's gaffy as reward.
Ah, sweet.
The attacks will be reduced, and he will allow you to explore this enclave, but be warned that any lack of respect will result in death.
I have a few questions for him.
Protocol. If you truly want this sadly peaceful arrangement to continue, be careful of what you ask.
Okay. Ask about a star map.
Translation. Translation. He says that what you seek is far from here in the Eastern Dune Sea. He will give you a map so you can find your way.
Ah, cool.
His people found it, but didn't scavenge it because a crate dragon took up residence in the excavation.
A crate dragon? What is that? How do I pass it?
Translation. Translation. Your ignorance isn't his concern. He claims there is a hunter that wanders the area sometimes and that you should ask him. Translation. The hunter is a Twi'lek. He will be in the Eastern Dune Sea somewhere.
Ask if he has any captives.
Clarification. We must be more specific, Master. They capture many organics.
Ask if he knows about the Jawas Isis told us about.
Translation. Translation. He says that the captive Jawas are slaves and that they have lived past their usefulness. You may take them if you wish.
Okay, ask if he knows about Mission's brother, Griff.
Translation.
Okay.
Translation. He says that by his very presence, this griff defiles their home and land. He is without any semblance of usefulness to them.
Yep, that would be Griff.
Extrapolation. Yep. I would assume we are free to take him. It is doubtful they will even waste the effort to kill him. Perhaps we could do it, Master.
No, it's this... As useless as he is, it's this girl's brother. Tell him for farewell for now.
Translation. Translation. We are free to leave.
Sweet. Alright, so long as you don't try to grab any items from any of the wicker baskets around here, they will not attack you. Or straight up, if you just try not to grab any items from anywhere, they won't attack you. Ah, it's Griff. What's over here? The Jawas? Hello, Jawa. You are not the ghostly giants that hold us trapped, the people of sand. You are from the old city, New. Isis must have sent you since you're coming. Are you a rescuer? You must be. The sand people said you can go. Run to Anchorhead. There are thanks you must have. The Jawas under Isis will reward and trade. Isis will wait by the walls of your city that open to the sand. He'll trade fair. Thank you. God, they read fast. Alright, let's talk to your useless brother. First, let's search this dead body. Sweet.
You there. I'm a high-ranking executive at the Zerka Corporation. There's a big reward if you take me back to Anchorhead.
Griff, don't you recognize me? It's Mission.
Mission? Is it really you? I heard Taurus was destroyed. I thought you were dead. Oh, joy of joys, my little sister is alive.
I have to ask you something, Griff.
Sweet.
It's important. I ran into Lena. She said it was your idea to leave me on Taurus. It isn't true, is it?
There's the truth, and then there's the truth, you know? I always meant to go back to Taurus's just as soon as I had the credits to pay off my debts. But credits have been hard to come by.
You mean it's true?
And they come by pretty easy for me.
It was your idea to leave me there? I'm your sister. How could you abandon me like that?
Come on, sis. You didn't need me to look after you anymore. You may have been young, but you knew how to take care of yourself. Besides, you're here now. I mean, everything worked out fine.
By happenstance.
That's all you have to say to me after all these years, after deserting me on Terrace?
Well, that, and could you please get me out of here? You got a tough-looking friend there.
Sam, people said you can go. Run to Anchorhead, you worthless sack of shit.
Yeah, you can find your way from there, right? Can you manage that? What? Is there something else?
I wanted to thank you. And, you look like you're doing well. Financially, I mean. Say, could you spare me a few credits to get back on my feet?
You're hitting me up for credits. I don't believe this.
What do you mean you don't believe this?
Griff. We should have just left you to the sand people. Don't talk to me anymore. Ever.
That didn't go well. Sis was always a little too fiery for her own good. She'll cool down in time.
I don't be too sure about that, Griff.
She'll be okay. We had our fights before. Too bad, though. I really could have used a helping hand right now. You may have saved my life, but I don't have a single credit to my name. Say,
yeah, and you're lucky to be alive.
Some credits, just till I get back on my feet, you know?
Fine, take 50 credits.
That's it, huh? Figured you'd be able to spare a bit more than that. And, you know, I'll take whatever I can get. Don't worry about me. I've already got a job waiting for me. Krita, the manager over at the Zerka Supply Shop, said I could come work for him if I ever get tired of the mines. Yeah. I think I'll go take him up on his offer. You know,
I don't think he's going
to
hire you.
Maybe something else you can help me with. I need to talk to a guy first and set up the details, but if you're interested in a job, come see me in Krita's shop. Goodbye, Mission. I'm glad you're not dead.
No shit. Newer game, man. She would have gave him the bird. Alright, let's get out of here. Move, Griff! Shit. You are not faster than me. I am Jedi. Alright, let's go. Uh... Let's see, what do we got? Okay, Carr, Johnny, Candris, Mission's brother. Griff and Mission have been reunited, though Mission's still resentful about Griff deserting her on Tart. Before he left, Griff suggested you could stop by Zerka's shop, a supply shop on Tatooine, to speak with him about a potential job. Alright, okay. Yeah, there's a reason for me to go back. Return to the Ebon Hawk. Alright, let's go, turn in some, let's turn in a bounty. Got a shit ton of, wraith plates. That I can, spend. Well, sell. Jesus, man, my brain just... It's fried today. Just utterly fried. Yo.
Hello again. Always a pleasure.
What brings you back the Tarsus? I have something to sell you. What? Well, let's have a look. I have raid plates to sell.
Ah, the bread and butter of the hunter. I'll take whatever you have off your hands for a fair price.
Huh. Anyways. Sell this. It should be at the bottom, right? Nope. Okay, where is it? There you are. Desert raid skull plates. There we go. Goodbye. Oh my god, you dumb droid, get out of my way. Alright, now to head in here, return to Gaffy Stick and see what the fuck Griff wants. Hey you.
Greetings again from the offices of Zerka Corporation. Is this about bounties or something else?
I have Gaffy Sticks to redeem for bounties.
I see that, but do you have the all-important Chieftain's Gaffy? That was what you agreed to get for us.
Yes, here it is. Well, wait, just the regular ones for now.
Then I'll take those off your hands, but the real prize is still out there.
I have Gaffy Sticks redeemed for bounty.
I see that.
Yes, here it is.
Well, that is a very big headache that you've removed. I'm sure there are
That's
still
not who's saying
out
it.
There, but they'll be quieter now. I think I'll give you a bonus for this. You've more than lived up to your side of the bargain. Zerka Corporation thanks you.
Sorry. For a bit more, I could maintain my vigilance in the future.
It would be valuable to have someone on call if the Sand People made another incursion. I think you're right. Yes, here's an additional reward.
I thank
Once
you.
Once again, Zerka Corporation thanks you.
No, no, no. I thank you for the 1150 credits. Alright, Griff.
Just the person I was hoping to see.
Save it.
Oh my god, what the?
I'm not talking to you. I want no part of whatever you're involved in.
Okay, sis, I see you're still mad. Fair enough. I don't think you could help me with this anyway. It's more of a job for your friend here.
What's the job?
As you may know, tack glands can be refined to a very potent powder. It's the primary ingredient in Tarisian ale. That's what makes it so strong. Of course,
okay.
Now that Taris is pretty much wiped from the face of the map, Tarisian ale has become somewhat scarce and very, very valuable. Luckily, I know the secret recipe.
Do you? So you want to open a bar?
I know this guy. He's with the exchange. Now, if I give him a small sample of Tarisian ale, he says he can synthesize it and reproduce it in mass quantities. Problem is, I need one of those tack glands to make the first batch. And now that Taris is a smoking ruin, the only place to find tack is on Kashyyyk. If you can get your hands
Ooh,
on one of those tack right. glands,
that's where
I'll
we're going
make it
next.
Worth your while.
Griff, are you blind? Can't you see you're talking to a Jedi? We're out here trying to save the galaxy. We can't waste time on this.
Please, you have to help me. I promised this guy from the exchange a sample of Tarisian ale. If I don't come through for him, he's gonna break my legs. Or worse.
Probably worse. Don't worry, Griff. We'll get those tack glands for you. I'm gonna be going to Kashyyyk next anyways.
Yeah, I knew you'd come through for me. You won't regret this. You'll see, Just don't take too long, okay? This guy from the exchange could stop by any day. I kind of told him I already had the stuff, so if
yeah,
he shows
that's
up
dumb.
Empty-handed, well, let's just say I really, really hope it doesn't come to that.
All right, stupid. God. All right, then. This way. Let's see, what do we gotta do still? Ah, talk to Isis. And finish up that quest, and then we're gonna head back into the desert. Make our way for that, can't think of the goddamn name. Darn you, brain. Star map. My brain is just fucking Swiss cheese anymore, man. Mashed potatoes over here. Can't remember a damn thing to save my life. I know what I'm supposed to do, and I could walk there without thinking about it. But as soon as I want to think about it, the brain's just like, no. You of your kind, Isis of Jawa, would thank you for what you have, what was done. Mine have returned because of you. It is as we agreed, as Isis hoped it was. I have things to give you. Take and be welcome. That would be fine. Good luck. You are a good friend of the Jawas. We will remember when your kind are gone. Ask if you need any more of anything. Cool. Items received. I wish it would tell you which one specifically.
Oh, it's you again. I'll just let you pass. The boys in the office may need authorization in triplicate, but not me. Good hunting out there.
Good hunting out there. Alright then. Now we're just making our way for those. These little stalactites? Whatever they are. These little mounds off in the distance. Little pointy things. That is the way to this star map. I just realized how high up I have my my game at. So if I move that down just about there, that's a bit better. Now it's, I think it's actually dead center. Cause I just noticed that, and that's been bugging me. Cause that kind of stuff does. Anyways, fuck, dude. Why is it that this, the front of this reminds me of the submarine from the Disney Atlantis? Belch. God damn it. I can feel it. There's still another one in me somewhere. And it's like, no. Right when you're in the middle of talking, man, it'll just come out. Surprise the shit out of you. Alright, I should be able to go through this way. If not, then I have to go back through the sand people area. There we go. Cool. Oh, look. It's one of those things that they have in the special edition. That they're riding on top of. Alright, then. Gonna head over here and talk to our... Well, talk to a Twi'lek. Not like the one that's with us right now. Speaking of which. Damn it. Okay. We'll go back. Because I can't have these two with me anymore. They're not really useful. I need a squad, man. People that can fight. Yes, I know. Saving and loading. Alright. Party selection. Remove. Move. I'll add them back. There we go. God damn it, get out of my way. Back to the Eastern Dune Sea. It's only called that in regards to Anchorhead, I'm guessing. These are some weird creatures, man. What do they eat? Where do they get their water?
Basil, did you ever think about joining all the Jedi who were running off to follow Revan and Malak when they went to fight the Mandalorians?
That was nearly 5 years ago. I was still an apprentice. My battle meditation hadn't even manifested itself. Yet even then, I had the wisdom to obey the will of the Council. Unlike Revan.
Would it be wisdom?
Still, do you ever wonder if things could have been different? Would Revan and Malak still have been corrupted if the Council had supported them instead of dragging its feet?
Do not blame Revan's corruption on the Council. Your Republic saw only the threat of the Mandalorians, but the wisdom of the Masters saw beyond the immediate threat.
I don't know. The immediate threat seemed to be pretty threatening. What did they see exactly?
There was something lurking out there. Something that devoured Revan and Malak, and many other Jedi. Had the Council sent us all into the unknown, how many more would have fallen?
So you're saying we should have done nothing? Just let the Mandalorians conquer us unopposed? I mean, the Republic was under attack, and the Order abandoned us.
We did not abandon you, but the Council were not about to throw lives away foolishly. In time, we would have aided you against the Mandalorians, but you couldn't wait.
Yes, because lives were being wasted.
And the Republic chose to walk the easy path rather than the path of wisdom. Now we see the results all around us. You asked me if I think things could be different.
No, I got a feeling you guys were just dragging your feet.
If Revan had only listened to the Council, millions of innocent people would still be alive.
Yeah, right. And every single one of them would have been speaking Mandalorian. I think we're done here. Let's just get back to the task at hand.
Yeah, I gotta kind of agree with Karth, man. The Jedi dragged their feet in the Mandalorian Wars. You're like, I don't... Like, you could have went out there and did something. It was just when Revan and Malak fucking went off into the unknown region. That's when it went bad. Komad Fortuna.
I'm tired of waiting, Komad.
Oh,
how big
Komad.
Can this dragon of yours be? I'm going in.
That would be Komad. Komad. Oh, he got nom-nommed. He got nom-nommed good.
Greetings to you, human. I believe I saw you in Anchorhead. I thought I would see you on the dunes. You look like a hunter. Perhaps you are interested in the ways of the hunt. Would you help me? I have tracked a very special beast to its lair. A great dragon, the largest of the Tatooine desert predators. It is an honored creature to hunt, although we must use unorthodox methods today.
If it's such an honor, why do you want help?
A valid question.
This is very critical fight. Bull dragons are rare to see. Rare still is the apparent size of this one. It is larger than the one my father felled a decade ago. He is too far out of his territory and must be dealt with. I might not prevail alone, human, but I must try. Why should we kill this great beast? The natural cycle on Tatooine spans hundreds of years, but there are complications that must be addressed. Complications that are from our presence. Great dragons feed on panthers. If the number of either species fall, the other grows too numerous. Now, settlers use panthers, so there are less for dragon sea. This one is moving closer to Anchorhead. Perhaps there will be more, but he is the threat tonight. Alright. I will help. Give me more information about how.
We must bait the great beast out of hiding and ambush him swiftly. There is no room to engage him in the lair, and his hide will be pale and blastified. I have placed mines around the mouth of the cave. We must coax him out. But this is the end of his season in hibernation. It will take much to rouse him. The food of a beast this size is almost exclusively bantha. Foolish hunters, if we are not careful. To lure him out, we must lure his food to tempt him.
How will we lead the banthas here? They too have their food of choice. We must find some bantha fooder to lead the banthas here.
I have a few ideas about where this may be found. Some people keep bantha herds, so some of them must have fooder on hand or in their settlement.
A vendor in Anchorhead also had some. He had a kiosk in the spaceport. If you find fooder and bait the banthas here, the miners will deal with the dragon as it emerges to feed. Not exactly a glorious hunt, but it will ensure the safety of the region. Is it fodder or fooder? I think it's fodder, actually. I've never seen this word before, except for in text, in this game. It seems very easy. What aren't you telling me?
There is an added threat. The sand people regard banthas as sacred. Attempting to feed the herd in this area will likely lead to an attack.
We are far from the weakened tribes around Angkorhead. The Sand people of this region are strong, fierce, and will think nothing of killing you. So be careful. Yet more Sand people? I've dealt with their kind before. You likely mean the tribe that has been harassing Zirka Corporation. This group is used to the deep desert. They appear to be much more dangerous. Look, I have your fodder. Good. Now, there is a herd that moves out in the desert. Lead them here. Approach them with the food fodder and lead them here. See what I can do. I wish you luck against the Sand People. When you return, the dragon will fall. I wish it could be under more sporting circumstances, but we must do what circumstances call for. I had hoped for a miner of my father's expedition, Amir, but that will have to wait. A mirror, not a miner. Alright, there's some banthas. Sup, banthas? I got you some fodder. I gotta pick a new song to come up with that. This bantha perks up as you approach, obviously attracted to smell of the fodder you are carrying. The whole herd follows in foot.
What can I do?
Now then, who can we shoot first? Just improve shot the motherfuckers. And you, yes.
I'm here.
Die. Dear Lord. Okay, level. Level, please. Treat injury and awareness. Powers. We need defensive stuff. Okay. I think Force Wave is one that we eventually get. Alright, what's your guys' health at? Jesus Christ. Usable. Ah, you're still good. Oh, God damn it, you're poisoned. Okay, don't worry, I got you. What's your health like? I can't see it. Kill it! Kill the shit out of it! Alright, there we go. Oh dear God, we're gonna die for real. Use that. Who can I take care of next? Oh, you guys need to stop getting poisoned. God damn it. Quick, use cure. And then quickly use antidote.
Yes.
Beat his ass. God damn it, didn't mean to bring that up. Fucking finally. Everyone seems to be doing fine.
What can I do?
Ooh, that was close. Alright, sweet. Oh, dude, here is so good. What's your health at? Damn it! Med pack! Med pack! Yeah, no, we're going to use Master Flurry. Kill him already! There we go. Good job. God damn it. No, forward. Thank you. Okay, doesn't seem like anyone dropped anything. Really? No items? Okay. I see how it is. Alright, we'll lead them the rest of the way.
Achuta.
Good job. Come talk to me. Alright. Quickly, be ready. The Banthas are in position and will soon stir our restless prey. I hope the mines do their job quickly. Don't worry, I'm ready. Wait, what is this rumbling sound? Oh boy, he's a big one! A PK! Yeah, he got a PK boost. Jesus Christ, it's big. I wish you could actually fight it, but no. Die, stupid dragon! You know those Banthas are shitting themselves. And it is dead. We have slayed the dragon! It is done, and the great beast is dead. To my shame, I denied him a final fight, but I will honor his memory to make amends. Thank you for your aid, human. You have earned a share of the victory, such as it is. Thanks. We did what had to be done. Regrettably so. I just hope you remember there were higher reasons for this. Don't let the spoils be your only reason to hunt. Well, fades, the sands remain. I thank you for your help here today, human. I shall see you again, I am sure. Alright. Yep. Killed us a dragon, now let's just cut this fucker in half. There we go. Sweet. Now then, we can finally head inside and get our first... map. I forget what the map's called. Star map. We got, Jedi Master Robe. +3. Yeah, I like her more in the blue for some reason. Violet crystal. Quite a few bodies in here. Crystal Opiala, or Opila, whatever the fuck that is. Chew Twi'lek corpse. Nerve amplifier belt. Alright. Now the star map. Ooh. Alright.
Anyone else get the feeling that finding this star map in the back of this great dragon's cave is more than just a coincidence?
The star map is an artifact of the dark side.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
Had been drawn here by its dark power, only to be enslaved by it.
How the fuck was it enslaved by it? It's not the One Ring or something, is it? All right, there we go. There goes the star map as it goes away forever, never to be seen again by anyone. Ever! Alright. Ooh, and it looks like we have company. Right outside the cave. But, unfortunately, we'll have to wait for that next time. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, comment, like, share, subscribe, ring that notification bell, all that good YouTube shit. And as always, this is Kyle, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.